people are overwhelmed and often depressed by a lot of the information we have about climate change and climate issues. And it was a way of looking at how do we speak not just to the mind but to the heart? How do we get people to feel about this?